Lili, kita gi kau kayo. Kita apa mau kita sali swa?
Dah nadi ini rumah. Nostra antri buat je. Kau rawak kau resali si swa. Takaba.
Ayo. Hey, gi. Gua kau pe. Ayo, bro. Siapa kau nanti?
I'm looking for Mei Long, the best cameraman on the island. Come on.
Mei Long what?
Now's the right time. Just open the door.
Mei Long what, bro?
Mei Long. Guck.
Oh yeah, bro. He's here. Come on in.
What you need my long cock for?
Look, man, I'm gonna shoot a movie, and I need him. I need him to film it for me. I was trying to call him, but I couldn't reach him. Look, I need Mei Long cock.
Okay, bro, this is a little kind of weird, and you're in my rice comfort zone.
Ah, Jabba Crew.
AKA Wong!
Listen, Wong, I need you for a movie, bro.
I'm in, but only if I get 50% profit.
What? It's not even about that, Wong!
49%!
20!
25!
15!
Just Facebook, carry on.
56.5 plus interest, and you'll get the best movie ever. Good fortune for you.
Sushi!
Tiger Roll!
Deal! One!
The plan is simple. We gather the perfect production crew and make the greatest movie ever in the Caribbean. And for this, we don't only need a cameraman, but we need a writer. But not just any writer. The best of the best. The Dream Team.
Jackson! Jackson!
Hello.
Money!
Let's see what you are.
Get this money!
Yo, Jackson!
Oh,
Wait, aren't you this guy?
Hello, my friend, my child. I see that you are returned for more light. Do you need some chakra work?
Dude, cut it off, man. How you been, bro?
Hey, back off, all right? I don't even know what the hell you doing here. How do you even find me in the first place, bro?
Instagram, bro. You put all your information on Instagram. But why are you lying to people? Where's your family, bro?
Family? I ain't got no family, man. I be paying these motherfuckers like $2 a month to pretend to be my family so I can scam people. Open your hand. There go my family right there.
Not cool.
Ah, man. I'm just playing with you, bro. But for real, though. What you doing here, coming up in here like the Federal Reserve, CIA, Alex Jones and shit?
Look, man, I'm here because, as you know, I'm on social media. I do my stuff, but I want to challenge myself. And I heard you're the best writer on the island. Is that true?
Oh, yeah, I do write. Thing is, Aruba never gives me a budget, so this is the reason I gotta be scamming people. But I'm listening.
I want you to write my upcoming movie.
Big shit. Alright. Denzel. But hold up. You got that movie script money though?
Meet me at this place tomorrow and we'll talk about it, okay? It's gonna be huge and you definitely want to be part of it. Trust me.
Hey, hell nah. I ain't about that life, alright? Hold up, man.
It's just a joke, man. Relax.
Joke, huh? Guess I gotta go with the whole typical trusted white man shit and everything gonna be alright, huh?
Hey! This is for all of us, okay? For everybody. Okay, just be there, please.
Alright. Gonna just text me this shit, bro! God damn!
Papi, listen. And I look at the baby, you know what it is?
Perea.
Hey, bonta.
Abatende pala ver Cristo, caba?
No, ainda
não. Oi, bendisho.
Wait!
What?
You look like a million views, my friend!
Guess what? You look like a million views too, my friend!
That means
we look like 2 million views! Hey!
Let's go, I'm sorry, man, I'm sorry. Let's go.
Oh yeah, Bobby, are you sure? Because listen, I went over there and the lady tell me, look, you have to go this way, and I went that way, but nobody tell me, you see, and... Bueno, está bien.
Alright guys, I want you guys to meet my assistant, Miss Rivers. Oh, she will be helping us stay organized. Have a seat, please.
Es muy bueno.
Mierda. Alright guys, this is the vision. Hold on, here. You guys know this song, right? Shout, it's trending, it's everywhere.
That's a very long one.
No? Anyway, don't worry about it. Just give me a sec. Hello?
Denver? Soy María.
Rebecca, ¿te acuerdas de mí?
¿Quién?
Sí, la que te dio la pizza, Denver.
Yo quiero estar en tu película, por favor.
Ah, María. Todo bien, María, ¿cómo estás? Escúchame, mañana. Casting, bueno.
Dime en dónde es.
Aquí, sí, ahora. Te amo,
¿okay?
te amo.
Hey, saludos. Adiós. Sorry for that, guys. But anyways,
Jill, Wonder Duo cancel. I was supposed to go pick them up and they just didn't even show up. And then all of a sudden they do and act as if I wasn't even there. Time is money, Jill. Time is money.
Jay, just stop, okay? Have a seat. We'll deal with the Wonder Duos later. Oh, and by the way, turn off the lights. Thanks. Okay, so back to what I was trying to say. Matok! Stitch! Hello?
Hello?
Quem está aqui? Tá? Woo!
Jill, tá Ashley? Sundiora tá acabando de acordar?
Ashley, você te acordava?
Well, mãe amava. Uac, mi não gosta muito style roupa, mi dai a bonte que ridículo. Pero toch mi dai interesse pa acto de Hollywood. Pero não sinto que um pouco. Ok? Tá na missa que dia.
Ok, uac. Mi tia mamãe apa casting. On? Sacau. Ok, guys. No more interruptions. The vision. Oh, yes.
Do us a room there. Yeah, we are inside the house!
Yeah! Get out! Okay?
Okay.
Guys, let's go. Come back. Come back.
Fine.
Thing is, my emotions sometimes get the best out of me, guys. I can't help it. I'm sorry, guys. I need to control my emotions. But anyways, this is what I can tell you, guys. This movie is going to be mind-blowing. I'm talking dimension, baby. I mean, people need to understand, life is not only about the material things. It's about making... It's about making every second count.
Wait. Isn't that the TikTok slogan?
Hey!
Yes, bitch. Picture this. Flying silver domes, hairy men in tights, eating colorful hot dogs and ice cream cones. Jilmer, Hollywood is nothing without me. Come on, come on!
Security!
You cool? What? Jilmer, Hollywood needs me! Jilmer!
Tá aqui com ele, tá passando aqui na Jalmar. Vou ter que ir pra botar essa aqui, xixi, eu vou pro fim pra mim. Também rolê, roupa e queques, isso aqui.
Me tá assim, onde?
Corda.
Tá de um mito.
Um mito, Jalmar.
Tá de um mito, então.
Corda, bom, ok, corda.
Ua, Kinopa!
Bom, mama.
Bom, mama, back.
Ha! Tchau!
Man, shut the hell up.
Hey,
what the
fuck? Esse fatoso!
Larga-te,
Wong! Skit, nigga! Spider! Yo, nobody shit!
Target annihilated.
Yo, what the hell is going on?
Okay, you guys are going out of hand. Let me turn on the lights. Wong, what the hell? Oh, it's a movie solido.
So, what's the movie about?
Well, we do have a concept, but Jackson still needs to write it.
I guess. Jackson still seems to rag it.
Bloody shit!
Look, guys, what we're doing here is something new, something special, something that has never been done before, especially on this island. Jollywood is a movie, creating movies straight out of the Caribbean. We can easily pay people to take our pictures, like paparazzi, you know? We can have red carpets, or no, maybe blue carpets, you know, just to be different. Look, the point is, we need to make people believe again. You know, it doesn't matter where you come from, you can make your dreams come true. You can manifest your dreams. Just like the law of attraction, you know? Think it, believe it, achieve it. But the best part of it all, we are doing this together. But not with you, Balak, and the nun.
Hey!
This is not a scary move, so get up. Wong, you've been doing this since you dropped out of high school. I know you make a lot of money with the supermarket, but come on, filming was always your passion.
True.
Jackson, besides scamming people, writing is what you love to do, right? Miss Rivers, I don't know how you operate in this reality, but you're fast when it comes to assisting me, and I appreciate you for that. The Wonder Duos, I hired you guys because you guys can make someone from nothing go to something. And you guys can guide the actors and actresses. We have Crewstamp, our fandom, that will help us spread the word about this movie around the world. Jay, I'm nothing without you, man. I just feel incomplete if you're not in the team. So thank you for helping us, man. I appreciate you. I love you.
Ay, tutu.
Smile.
Actually, I love all of you guys, because together we will make the impossible possible.
Script done. Where's my money?
Holy shit!
Wait, is this the script?
Yeah. Smells good, right?
Smells amazing.
Casting's tomorrow, guys. We have to make sure we get this right. We got the story. We got the team. Now we're good to go.
Should we initiate the process of spamming the audience, Mr. Cruz? We probably don't have much
Hold up, Trinity. This ain't the Matrix, alright?
Or is it?
Holy shit!
What I think we should be initiating is that paycheck process. Ain't that right, my short cock?
You cheap ass nigga!
Motherfucker, what did you call me? I will whoop your ass!
Hey! We need to keep this PG, okay, for our fans.
Man, I don't give a
Jackson!
Alright, goddamn white supremacy.
We meet here again tomorrow, 12 o'clock sharp. We got this team. Let's do this. Come in on the counter three. One, two, three.
Sorry, Jeff.
Well, that didn't go as planned.
What's up, Cruise fam? So guess what? The script is done. Listo. Now just...
What's up, Cruise fam? So guess what? The script is done. Listo. Now just...
Canceled it. I can't believe the script is finally done. Now I'm just gonna film it. Anyways, good night, baby. See you tomorrow. Your script? No. This can't be real. No.
Keith! Gentlemen! You saw me do this, you know? I heard it. God, come on! Jesus, man!
Minota!
Frenchman and
to meet you, bro. Apparently, one.
Stop!
Sorry, Mia. It's only with the Michael.
Yes, my child.
Apparently, someone put all in it. You, bro. Apparently, someone put all in it. You don't have. All you ailment, not like that, but